It's 4:25 and we've probably been up since 2:30 this morning because of the sound of what God knows was scratching the roof this morning trying to get in, and yeah, we haven't slept very well. I don't like it's coming that close.
Here
we go. Oh my God, it's so good. Right, I'm gonna get the other battery.
Yeah. As you just saw from the footage, we saw a bloody leopard. Saw two elephants and a leopard. Now apparently seeing a leopard in here is extremely rare. There's only 45 in the park, and it's absolutely huge anyway. So I think they see maybe like one every couple of weeks, maybe one a week if they're lucky as well. So yeah, we've been pretty lucky. So I'm a little pit stop now on this absolutely incredible beach. We're gonna go and head out shortly. We're gonna go, I think, go to a museum, and then and then we're gonna go and take a little boat out onto a big lake and just watch the sun go down, hopefully. Random buffalo just out here in the water. Look how far he is from the shore. He's just taking a swim.
just waiting for the sunset. It's quite cloudy, but it's still gorgeous out here. The water is so calm. So yeah, that's the end of our day today. It's been really good, the safari, and ending it here on the river. On to Marissa for whale watching.